The Earth's population is predicted to grow from today's 7.5 to 9 billion people by 2050, providing them, including the European Union's half billion citizens, with enough food that is safe is both a challenge and an opportunity. The EU food and beverage processing, wholesale and retail sectors alone generate a turnover of 3.1 trillion euro and employ 12 million people. EU member states are involved in trading food with around 130 countries worldwide. High food safety standards, like the ones in the EU, are very important for consumer health and confidence. They limit the risk of foodborne diseases causing serious harm to many Europeans and are a key contributor to the smooth running of the internal EU market and to international trade in food that is safe. Laws are passed at EU level which set out the standards of food safety that all EU member states must achieve. Non-EU countries exporting to the EU also need to meet these standards or follow international standards accepted by the EU. Who needs to follow and enforce these laws? Firstly, food businesses are responsible for ensuring that the food they produce is safe. Secondly, the competent authorities in each country need a system of checks to verify that their businesses are indeed producing safe food. Finally, the European Commission and its Directorate General for Health and Food Safety has the task, through audits and analysis, to verify that a country's competent authority has an effective and functioning control system in line with EU requirements. The auditors of the Directorate General for Health and Food Safety assess the control system during an audit. Before travelling to the country, they assess all available information on paper to see, is a system of official controls in place? And can the system work in theory? Then they travel to the country to check, does the system work in practice? They meet the competent authorities at national, regional and local level to see if they work effectively together. And then go with them to food businesses to verify if and how the control system works in practice, or if improvements are required. This helps to get information on the state of implementation of food safety controls, to identify the likely cause of any systemic problems, and also to inform EU policymakers on the effectiveness of EU food law. It also ensures that any recommendations to improve the system are clear, understandable, and are actionable for the country concerned. Importantly, the European Commission afterwards follows up with countries to ensure that they have taken action on its recommendations. The audit reports, as well as the corrective actions, are then published on the European Commission website.